Nepal's Prime Minister Sushil Koirala says the death toll could reach 10,000 and